say is, I cannot leave my husband in Nigeria and go to America.
Hello everyone, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. Thank you to all my returning subscribers. God bless you guys for coming back again and again. To my new subscriber, you are highly welcome. And if you are not subscribed, subscribe and be part of this great family. Where today my people want to talk about Anita Joseph. In case today is your first time to come across my video on YouTube channel, she's from Nigeria. She's Nollywood actress, diva, aka all in one. Now she be one thing I love about this woman, my people. She's so bold and that kind of person. How the something be? She will just talk her straight. She not be all those people where she will come the fear, or maybe she don't lose her follower or her fans. If you mess up with her, she will just give you direct. Now that kind of person where they straightforward and they boldness. And once again, that her AKA, she know they miss one word from that AKA. Where my people? She comes to say, ah, you know, say some women day, husband and wife. So say, ah, if their husband even travel hard, they can stay without their husband. Now she herself just say, she no feel stay, she no feel do that kind of relationship. My people, it's supposed to be like that. Husband and wife, they will stay together. Not be say one go day A, one the other one will come day B. Now make some women, they'll go they fled around. If they don't do that one, they'll come call another person, they'll come give their husband, they'll say that their husband. Ah, she just they both talk and say, ah, she no feel miss her husband cassava for a year. My people, now so it's supposed to be, because they say with tea person get nine person they hold tight. Because her husband and wife, one will come day A, one will come day B, and she just come and say, ah, that kind of thing, she don't feel do that kind of marriage. If now some people don't come, they pretend, they'll say yes, so they can leave, they can stay. Even say their husband travel hard or he travel out of the country, even say now 5 years they can stay. My people, some of them they lie. Some of them they lie. She has said she just come and come talk and because now that kind of person. As she be, she'll just talk and say, ah, see the kind of person where she be, whether you go love her for that or you leave her and that kind of person where the something be, she'll just talk and straight direct. She know they look, she know they fear anybody. Not be some people that come, they pretend, say yes, all those kind of thing. Where I really love her, the kind of boldness where she get, and she na person, as I talked before, say she know they look back. If you mess up with her or on her page, she will still mess up with you, because she even talk and say she not be all those kind of celebrity where they no, she her own celebrity just they different. See, her own celebrity just they different. Where my people, I go leave the video for una, make una watch with how she take explain everything. Thank you guys, thank you so much, thank you for sharing my video, like, share, comment, and also share with your friends. See you guys on my next video. Bye bye.
Okay, my check one two, your favorite people, we don't show again, with another
couple. Yeah,
don't come with another
if you don't like
another
you
banger
show.
Another you banger show. So like I was having a discussion with this big head here, so now she did tell me now, say even if she get offer to become American citizen, say she go like maybe she there. Don't be say if she get the offer on the platter of good, she will pick it. But say maybe she they go America, go there for 1 year, say she don't fit there. I don't understand, Anita. Please explain. Explain what you're trying to tell me.
What I'm trying to say is, I cannot leave my husband in Nigeria and go to America to get to get my papers, because you're not even sure when you're going to get the papers, like a year plus 2 years, Makagini, unless I'm going to break up with you, because I need my sisters, I need my diki. If you know, akwala, we said that don't say akwala, it will make you, oh no, now, then I don't want to get fresh.
Oh, hold on.
You know, this skincare, uh-huh, no.
Wait, hold on.
Seriously, come on now. Something that makes me glow. I'm gonna break up with you because I can't do that shit.
So you go turn down. You go turn down this offer because you won't make your husband service you.
Oga, especially now that we're married, why won't you service me? I can't do it unless I'm gonna break up with you. Unless I'm gonna be doing another person. So I should stay for 1 year.
This is somebody that I'm talking about this thing, and she be like, She does not know. Very know. What are you saying? What's that? So you like this thing?
You don't like her.
No, wait. If we get together, I know they hide my own. Now me, in fact, now me the ginger say, let's run it.
Let's run it.
You get, but Ashoku.
Why is shock?
So even when you go to America, you go there, Yankee, go there, speak Spanish. Nah,
rap, yes, school.
I'm going Beverly Hills, man.
Beverly Hills, Ogalam. Unless I'm going to break up with you, seriously. Unless I'm going to break up with you,
but
then I'll have another
date. Phone now. We can see. Well, there's nothing that doesn't have a solution. See, you understand? We'll be talking on the phone. We'll be doing phone sex. We'll be doing
other. You are going to do that phone sex. Something I go to sweet day kitchen. Say, yeah, baby. Oh, that shit does not work with a lot of girls.
Oh, Wiggy.
You just try to deceive men.
They watch Netflix.
They go watch Netflix. I feel they watch something now. Like, oh, yeah, baby. Oh, they say, oh, yeah, I'm coming. You finish.
Me
babe, don't even go there.
For the love of this thing, wait there between my leg. Now, wow, okay, your husband own. Your husband.
I'm gonna break up with you because I'm sorry, I can't stay faithful for 1 year. I have to be doing something. If I'm with you, it means I'm gonna be faithful for 1 year. Yeah? But remember, let us break up before I go because I need to be doing.
You didn't tell me that, say. You guys need to be hungry from time to time.
Now what are you doing?
Guys, you see, you don't know why I'm shocked because I learned some truth today. I said the truth shall set you free. This one, when they preach, Sunday will come now. They will say,
I'm not talking about that because I preach, yes. That's who I am. That's what I do. But as a preacher, you need to knock that bulla. See, it keeps me fresh, keeps me energized.
Well, Shanna, your husband also crime.
Your husband own now.
Crime no different.
Babe, unless I'm gonna break this, up with you, this, then have another man.
But
there.
This explanation of this craving is what is shocking me. I've never seen you talk about dick like this before. Like,
babe, but I have to tell you the truth. I'll tell you the truth. Babe, well guys, listen now, come on now. I'm saying the truth now. Come on now.
Can you your husband,
unless the woman is just gonna be lying
be
to
on
you.
A 1 year long distance relationship.
Babe, people lie in relationships.
They lie, but what if okay? See,
unless you're gonna be touching yourself, masturbating, and that's bullshit. Because masturbation just takes the whole of you. It's crap. Then when you see your man, you won't even be able to do anything. And I can't be doing that shit.
You
but the thing is,
if I watch both of you.
Seriously, I don't watch all those things. That's the truth. I'm a very real person. Okay, I'm very blunt. If my husband is in Nigeria, me, I'm abroad and I need to get my papers for a year. You're not even sure of the time, day or...
Okay, what is that sure? That a year after?
Baby, can I be sure for
because abroad? Because as Joe Biden did, now Joe Biden, if he just, you know...
Okay.
If he just do... If he just do New Year for
anything
us,
anything can happen.
Yes, sir.
Anything can happen, babe. But a year, then staying without you. Over there. That's why I love cuddling. How do I? You know how I sleep now.
Yeah, you know,
you must be there. I need to hold something. I need to hold you. Now, it's not even all about the sex, the companionship, the togetherness. Now you're not there. Anytime that I want you, I won't see you. I won't touch you. I can't hold you.
You go do pillow. Get my face.
God forbid. I get all those clothes for house. Even at that, I look for you when you're not there.
So nothing will be making that agree to this.
Babe, unless I'm gonna break up with you, then I know that we're not scared because long distance relationship, that's bullshit. I don't do it. I can't do it. I love my man.
You know say this, yeah, they go work abroad for this.
Yeah, yeah. We go now, we move. Babe.
No, it's only for
we move.
Wait.
We move.
Wait, it's only for the employee.
Oh lele. Hey, employee now, even one okay. You have your own house now. Employee again. We 6 months.
No, not staff quarters.
Brother, I cannot stay.
Now one bunk bed.
If you want me to bunk bed, don't worry. I'll bring my own bed. I come.
Ha!
It's not a bunk bed. I will bring my own bed.
It'll be.
No, it'll be. Oh, don't try it. You know, you marry. I'll bring my own bed. I'll follow you. No worry. When I go lie down for now quarters, I go the other side. No worry. You know, marriage. Bow. No.
Well, shout out to all the ladies in marriage that like this thing that I used to do like they don't like it. The truth will set you free.
There are women that do like, they don't like it. Oh, are we done? Some of you are in long-distance relationship. That's okay if you can cope. Maybe, see, I have a friend that said she her husband is abroad and she likes it that way. See, a lot of women, some people, they just do that because they cheat.
That's our own problem. I don't attend to my own issue.
Okay, bye-bye. No. Gemma, closing prayer.
No, now hold my hand now. Who's driving you? Hold my hand now.
Closing prayer. What do you have to say?
If police won't come catch you, my brother run. Simple.
Shout out to my lovers, those that wish me well. And for those that might think they pepper, stay tuned because if they pepper you
more. At the drive, oh, I don't understand. Thank God for traffic lights.
Okay, so.
No, I need the two hands.
You don't need it.
It's manual. This is manual.
You get an eye manual. You don't need it, baby. This is automatic. Don't want to go.
Anyhow, no.
We just did this thing together, you see.
Anyhow,
oh my no. God. Oh my boo boo.
What's wrong with this one? Hello, bye bye. Oh,